Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Arpita Kumanapalli and I'm glad you're watching this video. In this video, we're going to talk about sleep. Sleep is one of the most important things you can do to keep your body healthy. Impaired sleep can aggravate health problems and interfere with body's natural ability to heal itself. Research tells us that average night sleep during early 1900s was 9 hours. By 1975, it dropped down to 7.5 hours. By 2002, it fell down to 6.9 hours. Today, most people average just 5 to 6 hours sleep per night. Research also tells us that cutting down sleep from 8 hours to 4 hours per night, even to a period of less than a week, can produce changes in your body that will mimic advanced aging and early diabetes. Sleep and neuroendocrine systems are interconnected. Chronic loss of sleep can cause diabetes, hypertension, obesity, and memory loss. Lack of sleep also affects the secretion of thyroid hormones, and it can increase the secretion of your stress hormones like cortisol. Getting sufficient quality sleep is one of the most important things you can do to improve your health. Sleep allows your body to rest after a long day, balance hormones, and also helps to control stress. Some of the other benefits of sleep are improved memory, better focus and concentration, a long life, and maintaining a healthy weight. Here are 5 ways to improve the quality of your sleep. Number 1, set a routine. Try to go to bed at the same time every night and try to wake up in the morning at the same time in the morning. This helps your body to get used to the sleep cycle and it will get easier for you to get to sleep. Second thing is to set a perfect environment. Try to go to bed in a cold and dark room. This decreases the core temperature of the body and initiates sleep. Third thing is to have a proper diet. Don't go to bed empty stomach or full stomach, and try to avoid high carb diet before you go to bed. Fourth one is to avoid electronics before you go to bed. Avoid watching TV or working on your computer or mobiles at least an hour before you go to sleep. This decreases the alertness of the body and helps you to go to sleep easily. Fifth point is sunlight. Try to expose more to sunlight during the daytime. This helps you to balance the cortisol and melatonin. This decreases the stress and helps you to get a good quality sleep. Now, I do realize sometimes it is difficult to fall asleep because of worries, anxieties, and fears of life. No matter what, anytime we can look up to God for peace. Meditating on His scriptures can soothe our minds. Here are some scriptures to look at. Proverbs 3:24 tells us, "You can go to bed without fear. You will lie down and sleep soundly." Psalms 127:2 says that, "For God gives rest to His loved ones." Remember, you are the loved one. Meditate on these scriptures and let the peace of God be your portion. I hope this video has been beneficial to you. Thank you so much for watching. And please don't forget to share with your family, friends, and loved ones. And I'll see you next week in my next video.